Pulumi makes it easy to take advantage of AWS Lambda's ability to package serverless functions as container images. In this video, we'll build a video thumbnailer. Let's start with the bucket we can push videos to. Before, running ffmpeg in Lambda was onerous. Now, we can simply package it as part of our container, build it, and push the image to ECR. Pulumi makes this easy with a single line of code. Next, we need to give Lambda the right permissions for this function. We're able to take advantage of the IDE, use automatic completion, as well as TypeScript enums. Let's finish off our example by creating the Lambda function referencing the image we just pushed. It's easy to wire up the functions to the S3 bucket notifications in a single line of code. We export the bucket name for use outside of our program. Finally, let's augment our example by creating a callback to log information on when we create new thumbnails. That's it! In just a couple lines of code, we built a thumbnailing service. Let's deploy it. Here, you can see it's building the container image, pushing it, as well as creating the various other resources we've defined. While that's deploying, let's take a quick look at our Dockerfile to see how we're building our image. You can see it's fairly straightforward. Let's also take a quick look at the function handler. We're simply shelling out to ffmpeg and copying the thumbnail to S3. Let's grab a simple clip to try out. Our deployment finished in just a couple of minutes. Let's watch the logs for our stack and try uploading our clip. We can see the logs for the function processing the clip. We can also see the logs for our other function that logs thumbnail creation. Let's copy that thumbnail and take a look. Success! We hope you can see just how simple and easy Pulumi makes it to use container images with AWS Lambda. Our example was in TypeScript, but Pulumi also supports Python, .NET, and Go. Give it a try today.